Hello everyone, it's me Andrigan, and welcome back to another episode of Agrarian Skies. Let me just make sure, yep. Cool. So yeah, welcome back. Yeah.
Awkward.
Let's make one of you. Let's do that. Then I need, freaking crap. Rubber. No, crap. I don't want to have to. What is this? Oh. And I got myself 13 of those. Freaking crap. Are you kidding me? Oh. Ooh, what does this do? Not so much. Oh, shit. This means I'm going to need to please tell me I can do this. I cannot, crap. Ouch. Just wanna get myself a cactus up and running. My cactus. Boom, 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 boom. Anyway, you know what? Let's not do this right now. Let's just pick up all of the sand. Anywhere. Boom, boom, boom. Oops, boom. Oh no! Now I need gold. Voila. Now I need two pistons, so I'm gonna need let's go. Six. Yeah, six. One. Two. Let me take this. Oh, freaking crap. I really need to start, like, just going ham. Let So now... now I need plastic. That's all I need, is plastic. Oh, and two more silver, but I need plastic. Crap. That means I'm gonna have to compose and stuff like that. Freaking crap. I don't wanna... I'm just gonna start doing this again. Freaking crap. I don't wanna have to do that again. It takes so long. I'm really not in the mood for doing this all the time. As soon as I get a single rubber tree going, I'm going to go wild. What I am gonna do though, is I need to get some blocks of iron. So you know what? Boom. You know what? Let's melt all of my iron. And I've got a lot of it. Voila. Let us do this. And oh, freaking crap, this is gonna take forever. I absolutely hate placing this stuff. It takes far too long. And then the sad thing is you can't get... well, you can't automate it, but I mean, that's gonna take far too long. As in, you don't need an automation system for each of these, because of how much you're gonna be getting. I'm gonna have so much iron after this. It's gonna be ludicrous. Ludicrat. Let us see. Ooh. Voila. Perfect. Perfecto mundo. I'm dunk. Oblique. Oh! I need to fire that soon. Actually, now is the time. Perfect time to just convert it. And it's not bad. It's not good either. Ah, oh, my neck. Ah, oh, my neck. My neck. Anyway. Let us see now. So, I want to actually automate the input to the smelter. Oh, my first trigger. Oh, goody. Yes, perfect. So, what I think I am going to do, I am going to need my pickaxe. Well fed. Oh, well. No, toggle, downfall, I don't want any stone on my freaking platform. Okay, now what I am going to do... Ah, shit. I'm gonna grab myself a bucket. Almost a bucket of iron. You do get a bucket of iron, liquid iron. Well, molten iron, I should say. Freaking crap. Now I need a redstone torch. Bing. Server backup done. Thank you. Backing up my server. Boom. 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 Oh yeah, and I'll be like, hell yeah. Everybody be like, hell yeah. Man it up, I've got my dailies done. I'm be signing up for bugs, yeah, signing up for bugs, yeah. I love our song. Our song is the greatest song of all time. Tool Forge. Which is crafted with. Okay, so I need. Yes, I knew these would come in useful sometime in the future. No. Tool station. I don't need to keep the tool station as well, because the tool station and tool forge pretty much do exactly the same thing. Voila. No. Oh, freaking crap, no. No! They're so expensive! How do you make steel? Steel was made by... No! Oh, freaking crap! Freaking crap. Oh, crying in a bucket. Damn it. Oh, shit. I don't want to go to the freaking nether. I have to go to the nether. Nether. That's right, nether. Oh. That's an aura node. That is an aura note, and I want it right now. Shit. Freaking crap. Damn it. I want that aura note. Freaking crap, are you kidding me? It's hilarious. No. Okay, so let's see. It's about in this direction, so let's do that, 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 and that. This is gonna go 16 blocks. Gonna go about 16 blocks. This is gonna go out exactly 16 blocks, and this one's also gonna go out exactly 16 blocks. No need redstone. Not exactly. Wait. Can you? Wait, can you make a drawbridge look like a drawbridge? Wait, can you make a drawbridge push out another drawbridge? You can. Oh my. That is amazing. My. And, oh shit. Freaking crap. My bad. F7. Oh yeah. Please don't be a hungry node. Because if this is the hungry node, I'm gonna be so sad. Hungry nodes suck. Well, in more ways than one, that's for sure. Because they do kind of literally suck. Kind of. Am I being an idiot? I'm not being an idiot, am I? Where the fudge? They're like, what the hell did I do with it? Freaking crap. Where did I? Honestly. Did I delete it somehow? Knowing me, that's probably the most likely thing that happened. Damn it. Boom. Yep, that's an aura node, all right. Oh, shit. Oh, my word. You have got to be joking. For crying in a freaking bucket. You know what I gotta do? I need to freaking... For Pete's sakes, Andrew. Please tell me I can use this for fuel. Like, please tell me I can use melons. Because if I can use melons as fuel, to put in here, I can. If it take, it's... Can I put you in there? Is it gonna make some weird looking dirt? Cause if it does, it's gonna be very, very gross, and I don't know if I'll like it. Oh, wow, okay. Can I put you in there? Because if this is a... If I could put you... Oh my goodness. This... Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I want to try something. Can I use leaves to compose? Because if leaves can compose, that's a little bit OP. Because there's a lot. You know what? I want to take one sampling just in case. Give me something. Yes! Oh, yes! Yes. Now I have an idea. I'm gonna have to borrow one of these because I should have. Yeah, plenty of this. I'm gonna have to borrow two things. Ah, shit. Damn it. I'm not so sure if that's even a bad thing having that there. Obviously that's very debatable, so let me do that. F7. Yes, perfect. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, that's actually pretty smart. I didn't even think of it that way. Check this out, I can do this and it's like instant mob spawning platform. I need to take it all. Fine, I need to go back and then. Oh, what is this? Oh, okay. Instant mob spawning platform. Oh, that's amazing, actually. I didn't even think of it that way. Well, now I've got a way to spawn mobs continuously. Oh, and these are just the tools I actually needed. How ironic. It's almost like it was meant to be. Please tell me there's nothing. There you go. That's good. Oh. What is in you? Cause you hit hard. Thank cute. Same by. Oh my word, using diamond hammer. That is actually freaking hilarious. No, but what I want to know is where the fudge is that hopper? Freaking crap. What the hell happened to my vacuum hopper? Really? No. Freaking crap. No. I'm spawning one in because that is the biggest load of bullshit. Like, it's bullshit. Oops, utility. It's too bad. Because that was bull. That was bullshit. Bullshit. Yes. Breathe, my precious. Breathe, my. Oh, shit. I don't think I've died this many times in anything in my entire life. Oh, this is hilarious. I keep dying. Now, if I would have put you in there, you would. Now, what I want to know, though, is if I were to attach, say, I don't know, some item transfer pipes. I need that. What else I need to make more? I need... I'm actually gonna, if I keep doing this, I don't think I have any more tin. I don't have any more freaking crap. Oh, I know what I need next. More tin. My guess is that can store one more ingot. Oh, I've got iron for days now. For days. I need some tin, so give me all y'all tin. It's pulverized tin. Yeah, tin. I actually need it. I need it to be like this, because, and it's, yep. I'm not even gonna break this one down, it's all worth it. What I'm gonna do though is I'm gonna do this, and that. Anyway, so here's what I actually wanna do. I wanna see something. If I were to attach you and have a I'm gonna remove this, because that thing freaking hurts. And let's do that. Let's do that. Let's just keep that there for now. Yeah. I mean, it's like... Oops. I want to do there, and it's just like... Washa! Okay, and it's just like, Wajah! I'm torturing myself, Wajah! Oh, I'm not supposed to be dying. Knock a lot of this thing hits really hard. Okay. That is too hard. And now, actually, I need it now. Give me the battery. Maybe if I... Ah, there you go. That's for that. Caps lock's on, apparently. There you go, caps lock's off. 30 minutes. I haven't done much! We can't end it yet. I'm yet to do things. And I was apparently... Oh, shit. Out of freaking lava. Freaking crap. And boom. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Let us see quickly. I want to see something. Let us see. Let us see. Bing. Oh shit. I need one more iron ingot for this thing. And let us do that. And let us do this. Where is, let me actually grab a piece of a stick, a chest, and a redstone torch. Voila. I'll tell you my dirty little secret, dirty little secret. Oh my goodness, it works. Yes. Yes. And now the thing I actually originally needed to do it for, let me just take two of you. Voila. And boom. Let's do this. Boom and boom and voila. So I guess we can do that. We can do that. We can put you up here. The chest here, you like. Voila. So let's see, now you should be sieving that. And every time it's done sieving, when it's done sieving, theoretically, every single... Ooh, potatoes! Potatoes! Oh yeah, now we're getting into the real food. Not a lot though, I do want to replant a lot of the stuff, because... Freaking crap. So, and the thing is, like, I'm sure I'm gonna be, like, I don't know, like, I think they may add vein miner, just to make this whole thing a lot easier. Because, I mean, vein miner itself, it's actually not that overpowered, if you think about it. It's surprisingly not overpowered at all, actually. Okay, yeah, it's a little bit of a P. But overall, it's not actually that overpowered. Wait, do you actually... No, there's no way. There is no way you get that. Sugarcane seeds. Yeah, sugarcane. I don't know what I did that. I want to know. Can you smelt this? No, but you can pulverize to get double. That's legit. Anyway. I like how I did all of this for 10 and I didn't even do the 10. And get there. Come on. Oh my goodness, one? Okay, I've been miscalculating this thing the whole time. So, this means that I'm gonna need one more. Freaking crap. Are you joking? Well, a lot of tin in there, that's for sure. Yeah, that's what I think I'm gonna do. Oh my word, that could have been so bad. See what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go. Oh shit, nope, fuck. Boom. Okay, then it's just like. Oh crap! Oh my word. Yeah, you can clearly see how many times I fall. Now, if you see that, that was clearly my stupidity. But I mean, you're probably like, when is it not your stupidity, Andrew? And I'm probably like, that's not fair enough. At all. That ain't nice at all. To you, so 1, 2. Nice that. He gave me it. I'll tell you my dirty, dirty secret. Dirty little secret. Dirty little secret. Dirty little secret. Oh, my word, really? I don't like it. No, I love it. Got 20 couple in my pocket. You know what I want to do, though? I want to make myself a better barrel. I'm going to tell you my dirty little secret. And I think I'm actually going to wrap up the episode here in a jiffy. Let me just do that. So what we're going to do is we're going to do that. Ah, shit. And then we're going to do let as well. And then whenever something gets on the layer, it should be put in there. Hopefully. That's the plan, I guess. Let's put this in there slowly. Just go. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? I need to kill a zombie anyway. So, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. If you have enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe if you have not done so already. Thank you everyone for watching. Cheers and take care.